Hello there, and welcome back to Mr. Tom Teaches Again. I'm Mr. Tom. Today, we're going to start taking a look at numbers and start developing our number sense. By number sense, we mean how we look at numbers and special ways of looking at and understanding numbers. So, today, let's take another look at even and odd numbers. This time, we'll check out numbers equal to 10 or more. He's back, ladies and gentlemen. Say hello to Super Math Person. Super Math Person works to solve the great math problems of the world. The last time we were together, Super Math Person discovered what odd and even numbers are, and which numbers under 10 are odd or even. Super Math Person found that if a number can be divided into two equal groups, that number is even. And if a number can't be split into two equal groups, if there is one left over, that number is odd. For numbers under 10, 2, 4, 6, and 8 are even numbers. And the odd numbers under 10 are 1, 3, 5, 7, and 9. But Super Math Person thought, if we have larger numbers like 21, 642, or 3,426, we don't want to have to start counting and try to break them into equal groups. That could take a long time. Hey, he considered, luckily there's a shortcut we can use. Super Math Person remembered, each numeral in a number is in a special place. So in a number like 21, the numeral on the right is in the ones place. To see if a number is even or odd, just look at the number in the ones place. If the number in the ones place is 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8, it's even. If the number in the ones place is 1, 3, 5, 7, or 9, it's odd. Super Math Person decided to try a few. 21. The number in the ones place is 1. If the number in the ones place is 1, 3, 5, 7, or 9, it's an odd number. Since we see a 1, the number 21 is odd. He tried 642. The number in the ones place is 2. If the number in the ones place is 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8, it's even. Since we have a 2 in the ones place, 642 is even. And then he tried a really big number, 3,426. He knew he didn't have to worry just because it's a bigger number. Just find the ones place. We see a 6 in the ones place. If the number in the ones place is 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8, it's even. So, 3,426 is an even number. Super Math Person looked back at all the work he had done. One way we can look at numbers is to call them even or odd. An even number can be divided into two equal groups. An odd number can't be divided into two equal groups. There's always going to be one left over. For larger numbers, we don't need to count. We can just take a look at the number in the ones place. If the number in the ones place is 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8, it's even. If the number in the ones place is 1, 3, 5, 7, or 9, it's odd. Super Math Person has done it again. Super Math Person showed us how to tell if larger numbers are odd or even. You can figure this out on your own too. Just follow the steps Super Math Person went over, and there you are. Teachers, parents, and homework helpers, if you found this video helpful, please feel free to like and subscribe. And please be sure to share too. As always, I appreciate you being here. Take care, and remember, it never hurts to be nice.